Hi guys, how are you guys doing? Do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Hola tíos y tías, no se olviden de suscribirse a mi canal. Y por favor, si quieren una canción, déjenme saber. Y si es reciente, déjenme saber que la canción es reciente o acaba de salir. If you want me to react to a song, please let me know when the song came out. If it's recent, if the song just came out, then let me know. If it came out 2 months or 3 months ago, then let me know as well, because I will do it sooner. If it's an older song, then it will take longer for me to do it, or to not to do it, to, for it to come out. Thank you. Hi, guys. So, Christian Jimenez requested that I react to Denise Rosenthal. Rosenthal. That last name. There's a last name of some people that I remember, they were, I don't know why, maybe it's a story I read, but anyhow, I digress as usual. To react to the song, came out 4 days ago, it's all Chilean, so let's see what this is about. Faroles.
Estoy cansada de escuchar siempre lo mismo, lo que me dices parece de otro siglo. Hoy las mujeres no estamos solas. Estamos juntas aquí y bronce, soles, miles de faroles y prendan velas, suban las banderas, ey.
Okay, this is a female empowerment song, okay? She's saying that she's tired of people telling her always the same thing, that today, nowadays, women are not up to putting up with anything. Yeah, thanks to the feminist movement. And the women are together, they're united. Which is, yeah, I agree, something different that they have now and they. Mm-hmm. She's very pretty too. Parece de otro siglo. You seem like you're from another century. Which one, baby, the 20th century? Early 20th century, not mid 20th century, right? Not 60s. So you're talking about
1910.
By the way, faroles is lights.
Vimos lo obvio, juntas sonando por todo el territorio. Lo que toco siempre lo convierto en oro. No me mires con esta carita de ocuro. Delineado sin fin, no me visto por ti. Salimos para el street con mucho para decir. Te metes con una y te metes con todas. Te sacamos la garra, cayó y pa' que no joda.
Entonces, that's nice there. You mess with one, you mess with all of us. United. And again, I guess they're talking to a guy who's extremely old-fashioned, and her friends are coming up to her help. Calle pa' que no joda. Shut up, so you won't be messing around.
Desordenar una fiera que espera el momento para atacar. Capitán del barco, yo me hago escuchar. Y no me ponga freno. Somos brujas que intentan quemar. Y nos queremos.
She just said we're witches that they want to burn, like the Salem witches, you know. But interesting, she's singing in English, huh? And this is something that I see a lot with Chileans. They throw a lot of English in there, but she seems like she can speak it. Let's rewind a little bit and hear that part.
Miles de faroles.
Sí, it came to blow your mind. Vine a explotarte el cerebro, a explotarte la cabeza. Entonces, ¿por qué me pedís tantos subtítulos? I mean, that is great. Yes, I hope more people speak English. Isn't it the universal language? So, yeah, please. So that way I don't have to be worrying about the subtitles.
Desordenar y no quiera que espera el momento para atacar, capitán del barco, yo me hago escuchar y no me ponga freno. Somos brujas que intentan quemar, libre nos queremos. Vio que este fuego se empieza a propagar. Ey. Yo pienso que no es pecado mi ambición. Me conocen, soy más de pedir perdón que permiso. Voy para arriba, abajo, adelante, atrás y no te aviso.
That's a saying in Spanish too. It's better to ask for forgiveness than to ask for permission. So she's saying, I'm known for asking for forgiveness instead of asking for permission. And then the other one also was talking about, you know, she was the captain. Or this is, again, women empowerment. They're the captains of their own boat. Nobody can tell them anything. You know, they are on their own.
Necesita más mujeres, yeah. Pero llegamos y ahora vamos por más. Voy por mí, mi mamá, las que vienen detrás.
And so many industry, but she just said in this industry they need more women. So that's why we're here now.
No te aviso, solo conmigo hay compromiso. Me subestimando mis poderes. Media esta industria necesita más mujeres. Pero llegamos y ahora vamos por más. Voy por mí, mi mamá, las que vienen detrás. Bronce, soles.
I agree with that so much. You just say they try to make us compete against each other. And at first, you know, when I was a kid growing up, I hated that. I despised that. And I know I'm not the only woman who didn't like that. I'm pretty sure there's a lot of straight women. Now, coming from a bisexual point of view, from a woman who loves women, I hated that, you know, because a lot of time it was like, you know, a disdain. They didn't see that I was interested in them or that I liked them or at least I wanted to be their friend. They saw more like, oh, I want to take their man or whatever it is, that endless competition that most women have against each other. But that nowadays, it seems like these generation millennials and the generation Z finally caught up with it. So she's saying, you know, they put us to compete. But we're not gonna do that because united, we're stronger. There's no need for competition. There's space for everybody. And you know, I like this. As a bisexual woman, gracias. Como una mujer bisexual, gracias. Tú sabes muy bien que nadie lo va a apreciar como lo aprecio yo. Bueno, claro, al menos que sea un hombre, pero claro, está los hombres, porque no todas las mujeres lesbianas van a parecerse así tampoco. You know, that's another fantasy the straight men have, that they're going to have sex with. Actually, Anuel was talking about that he was going to have a woman, and if she was a lesbian, they could have a threesome. You know, and it's true what grandson was saying. What makes you think they're going to have a threesome with you? Que el ego y tú lo ves. But está muy buena la canción, gracias, very good, thank you. This will go on my 2021 list also. And this embracing and touching among women, I'm all for it. Go, 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 girls. Anyhow, if you got to the end of my reaction, give it a thumbs up, share, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Make sure that you hit the all or toda, la campanita dice todo or all, so that way you get all the notification. Have a good Sunday. Bye.